समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 6 पेज 75-77 ए रीडिंग ऑनेस्टी पेज 75। व्हाइल कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम स्कूल चिन्ना वेंट टू चाचास शॉप। ही वांटेड to buy some bells for his puppy. Chacha showed him some beautiful tinkling bells. Chinna liked them a lot. He put his hand in his pocket and said, "Oh, where is the money Grandfather gave me yesterday?" He was shocked. His money was missing. He searched all the pockets but did not find his money. Feeling sad, he gave the bells back to Chacha and started walking home. Kamala saw Chinna coming home. Chinna kicked his shoes at a corner, stamping his feet. He went into the study room and dumped the school bag on the table and laid his head on the table. Kamala, who has been watching all this, came to Chinna. She asked, "What happened, Chinna?" Kamala laid her hands gently on his shoulders. At once, Chinna hugged his mother and started crying. After a while, he wiped his tears and told her about the missing money. "Very sorry, dear. It's okay. Don't cry. I'll give you money to buy the bills. But be careful with money hereafter," said Kamala. Page 76. "Sure, Amma," said Chinna, smiling. "That's like my boy. Cheer up. Now, let's go to the market to buy some fruits and vegetables," said Kamala. Kamala and Chinna went to the market. They bought apples, mangoes, tomatoes, and brinjals. Chinna wanted pineapples too. So they went to the pineapple store. "What is the cost of the pineapples?" Kamala asked. 20 rupees each," said the fruit seller. Kamala bought two of them and gave him a 50 rupee note. She told Chinna to take the remaining change and moved on. The fruit seller gave Chinna a 20 rupee note. Chinna ran to his mother. Page 77. "Amma, you know the fruit seller gave 10 rupees extra by mistake. Can I buy chocolates with the money?" whispered Chinna. "Chinna, that's very bad. It's stealing. How did you feel when you found your money missing?" "Felt very sad and angry," said Chinna. "The fruit seller will also feel the same when he comes to know. Now, be a good boy," said Kamala. Chinna looked at his mother thoughtfully and ran to the fruit seller.